In order to configure Infor LN to work with FactoryTrack, certain key information must be set up first in LN. These fall into six categories. The first of these cover the parameters which need to be configured within LN. These all belong in the Warehouse Mobility submenu within the Common menu. The General Parameters session contains all the parameters needed for the various types of transactions supported by the FactoryTrack product. If cross-docking is being used, we need to identify the cross-dock order types associated for each warehouse. And if consignment handling is in use, we need to identify the warehouses which support consignment receipts. Next, we need to look at the order types that are used. We would always recommend that automatic steps are turned off any warehouse order activities that are being processed by FactoryTrack. This is to ensure that the logic that is built into FactoryTrack overrides the automatic logic used in LN. We also need to set up some specific locations within warehouses to be used, particularly for the picking process. We require an additional staging location and one or more cart locations, each within a specific zone. If we are intending to use FactoryTrack to capture any labour times, then we need to have configured the hours accounting correctly. If we're going to use the FactoryTrack Kanban system, we need to configure the Kanban system correctly. And finally, if we're going to use the FactoryTrack packing solution, we need to configure the handling unit-based packing parameters correctly. We can disregard the packing parameters as these are no longer supported by FactoryTrack.